I'll show those CDC fucks who's immune. Saturday night.
We'll get her later. This way, come on!
Aubrey!
You guys seen Dr. Bundy? Keys. Get to the end of the pier, get this stupid laptop, and get the fuck out of here. The whale better. I think you're so scary. Shit! I'm not making that jump. Gotta be another way. Huh. Yeah, this'll do. Out of juice. Just need to get the power working again. You probably need a certificate to operate this. I see button, I press. Ooh, shiny. More. This. Yep. Perfect. Now we're talking. Are you following me? Pervert? You're the assholes who start fights in arcades. Let me tell you again. Crack to the moaners. Ferris wheel. Kinda too chill for a ride, if you ask me. I gotta go on it? Oh, I'm definitely going on it. Need to stop it first, though. Only I get to ride the big spinny thing.
Ah!
They won't mind a quick shakedown. Perfecto. More buttons to press. Woo! That's it! Fun never stops around here, man. There's plenty more where that came from, you Party City reject. Red light, Carla. Looks even worse up close. Okay, this thing looks like a laptop. Hopefully not melted. I spy a laptop. Found ya. It's okay, man. You won't be needing this anymore. Let's see. Yeah, baby, we got this. Hey! Thought I told you, idiota! Gross. Almost. from me, you slimy motherfucker! That's it! You and me, right now! Regret it, funny fucker. Are you there?
Hey, do you have it?
Yeah, and I managed to not die getting it.
Well, obviously. I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
All right, geez. Huh. Oof. Good laptop. You stay with me. Something. A locker key. Okay, I'm curious.
Friendly?
Sure. Long as you're not a zombie in disguise.
Then I'm friendly too. Name's Zeke. Come on, Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here.
Rough night, huh? Thought I was...
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, I got it.
Hey.
Weird lady.
Hey, let me see. Oh, last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
No, yeah. I want to talk to your friend.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, yeah?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad.
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much at
stake. Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck...
Hey, Not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Jimmy Montana. Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in charge...
Jimmy, listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, all right?
Things were getting freaky with me.
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look. It's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Hey, it's okay.
Okay.
I'll find her.
Thanks.